So we're at McMaster University for the first robotics competition. It's a high school competition. I joined in grade 9. I'm mentoring my same high school team. And from there, I constantly wanted to learn more and improve my skills. So I kind of grew on the team. And then once my 4 years in high school were over, I didn't want to leave. So I came back to mentor.
We're proud to offer several experiential learning opportunities, including the second largest co-op program in Ontario. But what's really unique about our co-op program is that it's available to students in all programs, and it's offered in 4, 8, 12, and 16-month blocks. And because of this uniqueness, last year over 2,500 students completed over 4,000 unique co-ops all around the world.
Well, we put out more scholarships than the rest of Ontario universities combined. Well, we do that because FIRST students are exceptional students for coming into an engineering program. But it really is the ability to work within a team and to be able to accomplish a task that's complex and difficult, and it's going to lead to some challenges at times, and to being able to overcome those challenges. Those are exactly the kind of students that McMaster Engineering wants to have. And so, of course, we do what we can to attract them.
Having something we can work on as a team, having like a common goal, I guess you could say, I feel like it's made us closer in the end, and I feel like that's really what it's all about.
It helps you really decide what you want to do in the future. Robotics was the main reason I decided to go into engineering as a female engineer in the first place. And so for anyone who's like not sure what to do, even if they're interested in art or business, robotics is a way to connect all of your interests together and get an experience prior to like university. So I would really recommend it for anyone if they just want a fun experience and so great to be a part of. I'm so excited to go to Mac Engineering.